Guess how many sleeps it is to the wedding?
One day.
120. Close.
Ozetsky Sola. What? Where's all that? Why is it from written in foreign? Have you been shopping at the fake supermarket again?
Yeah, just because you know we need to save a little bit of money for the wedding fund. Still tastes the same, doesn't it?
Sort of.
Cocoa crisps. These are fake cocoa pops. It hasn't even got a monkey on the front. It's like the cereal version of two-stripe tracksuit bottoms. You know I wouldn't be seen dead in them. Great, it didn't even turn to milk chocolatey.
So has Grindr contributed much to the wedding fund?
He hasn't put loads towards it yet, but he did contribute the jar itself, and that's obviously a massive help. It's actually his old weed jar, but I've just written wedding fund on it. So now it looks like a completely different jar. We see bits at the bottom still, but...
Oh, well, I forgot about that. Another letter from Her Royal Majesty. Funny how a moment of madness can change your life forever, isn't it?
What's the letter?
Just can't really talk about it at the moment, mate.
Okay.
But what I will say is it's just another bit of trouble with the law again, do you know what I mean? Like, but they can't hold me down. Court case pending.
Basically, he got caught dropping a cigarette and then he refused to pay the fine, so... I mean, what do they expect people to do? Like, walk around with their own ashtrays or something? I mean, it's political correctness gone mad.
Oi, oi! Bonanza. There's my nan.
Ah, there he is. There he is.
Mwah. You all right, love?
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you for coming. I didn't expect you.
Sorry, mate. I'll just squeeze on there.
Make yourself comfortable.
Did you get your prescription through today?
Yes, thank you.
That's good, isn't it?
Yes, that's thank you. That reminds me. I'll keep you a moment. You talk about yourselves.
Yes. Prescription day. It's really exciting.
DIY. Every champion needs his belt, and I am DIY champion of the world. I'm definitely a handyman, you know, I'm the guy you call, you know, I'm the handy guy. Handy Peters. Breathe in. I did everything myself. I came here, built an empire by myself, yeah? Built the perfect home for myself. Built the perfect wife for myself, you know, until she, you know what happened. But I'm a very DIY guy.
No, it's impossible. It's too many pieces. She'd just come already done, isn't it?
Hiya, Steve.
Right, man.
Is that enough?
Yeah, that's perfect. Okay. Oh, amazing.
You're planning a big do, are you?
No. It's just a DJ set, but it's like an 8-hour one, so it's quite a big deal for me.
Oh. I would say drugs can definitely help you to be like more creative, because look at some of the best music ever made is made by people that are just off their nut on drugs.
But you say drugs have helped your music career?
I wouldn't be where I am today if it wasn't for the drugs, I'd say that much.
Yeah, make sure you give your old nan a good shout out.
Obviously. Shout out my nan each and every. Shout out the Jigsaw Crew.
Yeah, yeah. Shout out the old colostomy bag here. Yeah.
Hi.
Roshi. How are you doing? You alright?
I'm alright. How are you?
Here to get busy.
Okay, nothing structural.
Hey, DIY.
Yes.
DIY.
Just be sensible, yeah?
Yes,
sensible. Nothing massive.
That's what she said.
Yeah, that is what she said.
Okay.
Skin loafers are not...
Yeah, I actually promised Roche that I'd get the baby's room ready in time for the birth. It's actually called nesting. Yeah, it's what birds do. But obviously without using twigs or spit.
Hey, just throw it. It's fine.
So you've got Chabuds in to help you at the baby's room?
Yeah, I mean, Chabuds is one of those guys that can do anything. And I thought, you know, like, is cheaper than getting a proper painter in.
On this wall, right, I was thinking maybe we could have a memorial with, like, loads of cartoon characters in, because kids love that, innit?
They do love... Yeah, I can do that for you, no problem. I mean, have all the classics, you know, have the Mickey Mouse, the Goofy Ducks. I can do that for you, no problem.
Brilliant, brilliant.
Really, yeah.
Craig, do you want to come in and help your old man? Craig? Craig?
So you're going to have a sister? Are you good with girly things?
Obviously not.
He used fake tan once.
Yeah,
but that was just an error.
I once showered as well with Roche's thing called Jolene. I lost all my body hair. Bit worried about Craig, actually.
Yeah.
Apparently, when you have a new kid, right, sometimes the older kid feels a bit left out.
Yeah, I've heard about that. You know what you need to do?
Okay.
You need to get a piece of clothing, piece of cloth from the baby.
Okay.
And put the cloth directly under Craig's nose when he's sleeping.
Right.
That way, subconsciously, he will not feel threatened by the baby child, you know?
Yeah, I think that's dogs.
Actually, that is dogs.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's dogs.
Yeah, that's probably enough, actually, because you've got gel on there as well. Just going to give him some of this extra firm hold so that...
Yeah, not too much. I think
no
you've probably
way.
Got quite a lot of product on that. Oh, Mish, I've got the details of that makeup artist we used for my wedding.
Oh, amazing. Thank you. I don't know what our budget is yet, because Grinder's got his court case tomorrow.
He still hasn't paid that fine. That's mental.
I know. I'm worried it's going to go out loads.
I read about this woman who disputed a parking fine. She ended up having to pay loads more. She had to sell her car.
And we'll be fine then, because we haven't got a car, so... I think it looks amazing.
Let's do that. It creates a nice swoosh effect. Just be one with the paint.
Nice.
I'll really get into it, you know?
No, it's all right. The pregnant lady will get it. Oh, hello.
Hello.
You're to help as well, are you?
Huh? Nah.
No? What are you here for, then?
What am I here for? Beats wants me in my last hour.
Oh, that's right. Sent down for a cigarette.
Yeah, I could be, so...
I know.
Yeah, you know.
It'll be awful.
Yeah, you'll be awful. Hey, boys, doing you right here?
Yeah, so...
Easy, boys.
Grinder.
Grinder.
Yes,
yes. Thanks for coming, man.
Yeah, man.
No worries.
Thanks for helping out.
No. None of that. I've got court tomorrow, so I can't get any pain in me.
Big day, innit?
Yeah.
Of course.
Yeah. Oh, never noticed that tree before. Funny things you notice when your freedom's at stake, innit?
Yeah. Is jail tough?
Depends who you are, mate, but, like, not for me, do you know what I mean? Like, fucking... Jail's jail, isn't it? You know what I mean? You do your thing, you ride it, and you duck out, like.
You, pack your jail bag yet?
Good point.
Cool.
Yeah, make sure I've got all your jail essentials.
Yeah.
Apart from the contraband shit, of course, because there's other ways of getting that in there.
Yeah. Grinder said he went to the hardest prison in England.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I got bullied, like.
I didn't get bullied. They had to move me to protect the others.
Yeah, they said he was on a wing with all the sort of snitches and pedos.
No,
yeah,
well, that's not bullied, saying just... that.
I'll tell the Hanworth crew locked in, yeah?
Yes.
Heston Massive, Isleworth crew, where you there?
Say. Just a reminder and a change of schedule tomorrow. We're going to be down at court, so DJ Steve's will be doing an 8-hour marathon set.
Trust me.
Make sure you lock in for that one.
We will be leaving you in the capable hand of man like Stevie.
And it's Steve's. Tomorrow, the set.
Yep.
Yeah?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Good to go.
He knows
good to go.
Then.
Quite up.
Yeah.
Got that.
So,
it's my little plan.
Planned in everything.
Yeah.
Good man.
Yeah, I can plan things like when I need to. Like, if I put my mind to something, I can normally do it. Like, once I went to Glastonbury, didn't have a ticket, spent 2 days digging under the fence, managed to catch the last 2 hours. All for free.
I'll tell the crew inside, yeah. Big up anyone that ain't heard. I will be going down court tomorrow because the dirty Babylonians are trying to take me down yet again. Do you know
bun
what I mean?
Down Babylon.
Yeah, bun them.
Feel free to come down and smash up the place.
Yeah, don't say smash up the place because they'll trace it back to me, freak.
Don't smash up the place, but just come down with like placards and banners and fucking megaphones and all that. Do you know what I mean? Like, yeah, should be good.
Oh.
Good day's work.
You all right, Greggy?
Yeah, I'm good.
Hey, nice room you got here, mate. Cool posters. Listen, Uncle Shabsy just wanted to have a word with you, if that's all right. You don't have to be worried about the baby, okay? Kevin loves you very, very much.
What?
Don't be embarrassed, mate. Hold that baby tight to your bosom, okay? That little baby will cherish the nourishment from your bosoms for 1,000 lifetimes. Okay?
Yeah, just think about it, mate.
Hey, Craigie, cherish it.
Good night, mate.
What are you doing, man?
Put
the light on.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, I can't believe, like, it's actually happening. Do you think you will get sent down?
You never know with these things, you know. Only time will tell.
Does happen, man. I remember Fat Pete the other week. He went down for a little driving thing.
Yeah.
What do you mean he went down for a driving thing? That's... You can't just go down for...
Yeah, he was trying to dispute it or something.
That's bollocks. Yeah. You can't get sent down just for a little thing.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Right.
Fully.
Yeah.
Fully sent down.
Yeah. My mate Darren was saying that if you got previous, apparently you get a harsher sentence.
I've had previous.
Yeah. I don't know what to do, man. I'm sorry.
Look,
if you do go down, like, we'll look after Baby O. You've got nothing to worry about. Like, me and Steve's will do anything you need. Like,
fuck off, mate. I'm not getting fucking sent down for dropping a cigarette on the floor. That'd be fucking mental. Isn't it? That bit's still out there.
Yeah, I know.
There's a little bit that's out.
Yeah.
I just want to make sure.
Yeah, I know. It is. Look, smart. Yeah?
Yeah, thanks. Not too tight. I can have the Obrex on over this.
Just don't make it any worse. You just need to plead guilty and pay the £80 provisional fine. That's all you need to do.
Look, I'm not pleading guilty. Guilty means automatic prison. Stop putting things in my head. I can't concentrate.
Well, you're not going to go to prison. Like, the less you argue, the less the fine will be. Just think about the wedding.
Fuck the wedding. This is my happiness we're talking about. It's my life. What do you reckon, boys? Is that all right? See you later.
Bye.
You're locked into the sounds of DJ Steve's.
Shout out my nads. Thanks for the care package. Giving me everything I need to get through the day. Coming up over the next 8 hours, we will be bringing you Vocal Garage, Speed Garage, Garage, Darkside Garage, Grime, Jungle, Dub Boy from Decoy, shout out Decoy, Drum and Bass, and some various hardcore tunes that only once Grinder likes.
Around you, got to be creative, you know. Could transform this.
I see things right now you'll never see in your life. Look at this. What do you think that is?
It's a watering can.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah? You know what I see?
What?
It's a loudspeaker.
Hello.
Very simple way of thinking you have.
How come you knocked down the courthouse with the rest of the Grinder Appreciation Society?
I like to stay away from courtrooms, you know what I mean? Just in general, they ask too many questions. What's your name? You know? So I like to keep my head down to stay off the radar. Oh, very nice. Very daring.
Are you finished upstairs?
Yeah, I'll crack on. Got a bit more to do.
I don't know, what do you reckon? Done up or undone?
Maybe just not wear it at all, man.
But it's a £200 jacket, man. I'm trying to look as smart as possible.
Easy. Got you a Mackey's with 20 nuggets for like your last meal.
It's not my last meal. Stop going on like I'm going to jail constantly. Actually, let me have the chips. I'm feeling a bit lightheaded.
Want some chips, yeah?
Yeah, quick. Quick. I can't eat. I can't eat. Thank you. Good morning.
Name?
Tony. Zagrafoth.
What?
Zagrafoth. There's nothing wrong with it. It's great. All good? Could I have a quick word with you, please, mate? Is there any way we could just call this all off? I've got the 80 quid on me now and we could just save everybody's time.
I can't do that, I'm afraid.
Yeah, I get where you're coming from, but no one has to know, yeah. Just literally ignore the envelope. That can never happen.
Can you make your way to court four?
Yeah, please. There's 80 quid court in there. You can just have that, no one listening. All right, get off me.
Bang them doors, brother. Free grinder.
Bro, stop saying
bang
doors.
Them doors.
I haven't even got doors yet. Stop saying that.
How would you do in jail?
I'd be all right, because last time Grindr went jail, I actually learnt how to plug things.
What do you mean by plug things?
Plug in. You put things in a condom, and you plug it.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I've got an N-gauge up there.
A whole N-gauge?
Yeah, and a charger.
Are you worried about Grindr's fine?
Yeah, I mean, I really don't want it to affect the wedding budget. So I reckon if I could just sell a few things and I can make the £80 and then you won't have to cut back on any essentials. Like, I'm really worrying about the cost of pony rental now.
Nothing like a good bit of carpentry. Very holy. Like Jesus, isn't it? Very good with wood. Think this will go on here. Keep the baby nice and safe. The other thing about this cot, yeah? They can stick this bad boy out into the garden, yeah? Nice bit of weather. Have a lovely barbecue, mate. What do you want? You want a burger, mate? Get the pimps, mate. Let's have a nice glass of pimps. Two in one. Barbecue grill. Baby's cot. Hold that bit. Baby's got.
Love it when it doesn't overflow. Right.
Locked into the sounds of DJ Steve's taking you through. We've got a little bit of grime coming up for you. Sorry. No, we've got jungle coming up for you. And then, oh my God, no fucking way. No. No. Fucking hell. It's got in my eyes. What's in my eyes? I've got piss in my eyes. Fuck's sake, the list is fucked and I'm covered in piss. Should've just gone fucking toilet, it's only there.
I can't sit around anymore, I've got to be in there, man.
I'm going to wait outside, yeah?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
If Grindr goes jail, yeah, and Kurupt FM dies, it's not just me or the Kurupt FM boys that are let down, but it's the listener, and I think that's what hurts the most, just knowing that there's, like, ten to 100 listeners all locked on, like, just waiting for their favourite MC. And he's not there anymore.
My head was all crowded. Please, look. Can I just please play the original? Fine, look. I've got it here.
Mr. Zografos, please sit down.
Please, can you just take it?
Mr. Zografos.
Right, stop saying my surname.
Mr. Zografos.
Oh, fuck off. All right, fucking hell. Where's the coke? I don't know what I'm supposed to play next. Something. It's got to be... Fuck off. No.
This will do.
Right, you know what? Emergency situation calls for my little emergency helper. We're gonna be all right, we're gonna be all right.
Yeah, your brain can get tired, but you only use a small percentage of your brain. And if you take acid, for example, you can actually access different other bits of your brain, bits that aren't as tired.
Sticks.
It's like with a plane, you have like another engine. If one engine fails, then the other engines will come on, the spare engines. If you turn them all on, fucking hell, you're flying, mate.
Sorry.
Door open. Follow my voice, follow my voice. Through this?
No comment.
All right, and you're out.
Everybody stand back.
You're gonna need that jacket, bro.
What? Where's all the press and shit?
Dunno, I think the clocks went back a few weeks ago.
Oh, is it? You boys are gonna have to film this, yeah? Because the news crews must have got it mixed up. You lot could just pick it up, send it over to them. Pop yourself down there. You got the court in the background, yeah? Okay. Ready?
Go.
I would just like to say, on behalf of myself, my family and the BBC, that justice has been served in Brentford today.
Yes.
I'll take the judge and big up everyone that's been there through me in these dark times. I've escaped jail and I'm once again a free man. Feels good to be out.
Feels great.
Amen.
Amen.
I'll be making no further comments on this occasion.
Give my client a bit of space, please.
You still got those nuggets?
Nah, me and Decoy chose them.
I'm free! I beat the case! I beat it! Daddy's back.
So how much was it?
How much was it? So selfish, I nearly went prison.
Well, obviously I'm glad you didn't, but how much?
Well, surprise, surprise, you get your £80 back.
Well, how? That's amazing.
Yeah. Because basically, you've got to read this instead, apparently. Where is it? There you go. Okay. Yeah, it's just some sort of, I did try asking for a tag instead, but, apparently you don't do trades, so, it's just on the next page.
Oh. What? £700? Why is it so much?
I don't know. But you can't really put a price on freedom, can you? If you could, it'd be more than 700, mate. It'd be about 10 grand, so... You're lucky. But anyway, it's done now, isn't it?
It's in here. Let it go. It's in the walls. I can hear it in the walls.
Can you hear the scratching? Maybe it's trying to communicate.
Dia!
Yeah, that's £2, please.
Hold on a minute.
Thank you.
You're selling peanuts? You know that's my thing. Copycat.
You just add a bit of spice to some normal nuts and try to double the price.
What?
So how did you find Tia?
Oh, Tia was, she just wandered in and I just gave her a quick interview. And that was it, you know. I saw that she had the same street-savvy entrepreneurship that I have.
Gourmet peanuts, £3.
Eh? You know, she wanted to get into the food game.
But you don't make food.
We don't make food yet, but we will, because she has a lot of dreams. She's very ambitious like I am.
OK, and we need to sort out the kitchen, which means I need the metal bit for the grill.
The metal bit? What, is that? It's not in here.
Yeah, it's missing. I don't know where it's gone. Have you seen it? Where's it gone?
No, I haven't seen it. It was here, wasn't it? Where's it gone? Someone must have taken it. But Abdi
must have.
I mean, this is weird even for him, right? And who are they meant to be? I mean, she's got tits. He's got his tongue falling off and two teeth in a gaping mouth. What is it? Has he cut my fucking curtains up? Look at it, it's fucked! Is that a fucking grill?
Do you think you'll get your buddy to do more work for you?
Yes, I'm going to get your buddy to come round and do more work. The first thing he's going to do is paint over this fucking monstrosity.
And this is an SOS. We've reached a day of reckoning, people. The Illuminati are everywhere. The symbol of the Illuminati is the all-seeing eye. And if you look carefully, you can see eyes everywhere.
Oh, fucking hell.
Fuck's that place?
Oh, stinks of piss, Steve.
I should have known.
What's going
Steve,
on, man?
Steve, mate. You've had one of your episodes again. Just... What are you doing?
What?
Just calm down, mate. Get away from the decks. Steve, just get away from... Oh, why are you wet? You fucking stink as well. Get off me. Just get off me. Come on, mate.
You've been out of.
Very pungent smell in here.
You're done, mate. It's over.
What day is it today? Are we finished?
We're done, mate. You're done. You're over. All right, mate.
Yeah, well done, Steve, mate. You've done really well.
Yeah, let's...
I did it. You did it, mate. You did it, yeah. If we could just get you through...
Did I do it?
Yeah, we need to just get you out of the room for a sec. Well
done. Should I lock him in the bathroom?
Yeah, wash his face as well. Usually calms him down.
All right.
Can I wash my face?
Yeah.
Can I wash my face?
Yeah.
Come on. Yeah, Steve's does struggle with the longer sets. I think he gets overwhelmed by it all.
Yeah, he does. Yeah. It's mainly the daytime ones because he ain't really used to it, do you know what I mean? Like, I think it just throws up his body clock a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh, so it's happened before?
Yeah, one time he fucking just burnt his bed down because he decided he never wanted to sleep again.
That's why he sleeps on the floor now.
Yeah.
Just want to take this moment for your listening pleasure.
Oh, yeah. It's my intro.
Fresh out the pen, MC Grinder.
Sounds of the MC Grinder. Mic check 1-2, aka the White Mandela, aka you could never hold me down, aka I'm finally free from persecution.
Oh, feels great to hear the sound of my own voice again, actually.
Shall I run the...
Run the rhythm!
Basically, yeah, us and the law has been an ongoing battle from day dot.
It's almost like a game, yeah, that you can't win or lose. It just sort of continues.
Yeah, hold on, you can lose.
Yeah.
Go to jail.
Yeah, and if you pay a massive fine as well.
Look, I didn't pay the fine, so I still win.
Well done, mate.
This is Grinder's favourite jacket. This is his, like, signature style. You could wear this, you know, from the 30s to the modern day. Like, this is a timeless piece of fashion. But we need to sell it. I don't think Grinder's going to be happy about it, but I just think deep down, this is actually what he wants me to do so that he can have the most beautiful, like, perfect wedding day. The best day of his life. And we don't have to turn straight away.
It's good to have you back, mate.
Listen, it's good to have me back too, mate.
Cheers, mate. Yeah.
Can't believe I was like this close to being in a fucking cell, like some tiny little room just surrounded by bare little weird brothers and that.
Yeah.
We're free men, yeah? We will not be ridiculously subjected to your stupid little man-made-up laws, mate.
Exactly. Subject your law and stick it up your arse.
Trust me.
Fuck the system.
Fuck the system. Fuck the police, yeah?
Exactly.
Trust me. I should go and buy it.
Yeah, you should probably get that.
Mm-hmm.